Mother, why do we have humps?
Our humps are for storing water so that we can survive in the desert.
And why do we have rounded feet, Mother?
Because they are meant to help us walk comfortably in the desert.
All right, but why our eyelashes are so long?
To protect our eyes from the desert, dust and sand.
If we have a body for survival in desert, then what we are doing in a zoo?
So the moral of the story is that your strengths, skills and knowledge are useless if you are not in the right place.